家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白杰。星期一到星期五，我都会播出一个节目，一起来学最新的、最地道的美语。今天我们来看看美语里面的一些跟你的身体有关的说法。To be head over heels in love with someone. To be head over heels for someone. 啊，很爱一个人，为他神魂颠倒。He is head over heels for her. 他为这个女孩神魂颠倒。To wear your heart on your sleeve. 感情外露。It is better to not wear your heart on your sleeve. 不要轻易流露自己的感情。To have a good head for something. 为某件事很有头脑。She always suspected he had a good head for math. 她一直觉得他很有数学头脑。To lose face. 丢脸。If the teacher can't even answer this simple question, he will lose face with his class.
如果老师连如此简单的问题都不能回答，他就太丢脸了。
By the skin of one's teeth, 蛮强。I made the 5 o'clock train by the skin of my teeth.
我蛮强赶上了五点的火车。
To be a pain in the neck,
惹人讨厌的人或事。
These mosquitoes are a pain in the neck.
这些蚊子讨厌死了。
To put your heart into doing something.
用心去做一件事。
Nothing is difficult if you put your heart into it.
世上无难事，只怕有心人。好， it's your turn. 请用英文写一个评论告诉我你的周末过得怎么样。好，我们明天见，拜拜。